With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and Ice Level, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight's game is between the Washington Capitals and the Nashville Predators. The Capitals get the first play. Washington's moving well through the neutral zone. Terrific glove save. Grabbed by Olsner. Moves up along the boards. Thrown in. Possession seized by Josi. Passing one off now to Yarncroft. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Loose puck gathered by Wilson. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
On to Wilson. Wrist shot. Save. Keeps it going back behind the net. One-timer. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Continuing in neutral ice. Good defensive play, hand to eye in center ice. Nashville setting it up as they move through center. Taken over and neutralized by Wilson. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Josi's getting a minor for slashing. Washington's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do.
The key to their power play is the support all over the ice.
You got it, Eddie. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. Poke checked away by Carlson. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. The Capitals love the puck in center ice. Gains the blue line. Taken on by Alexander Ovechkin. Puck played in the corner by Oshie. Great stick there. Slid to Ellis. And a long pass up the wing to Fisher. Right into the slot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The Predators have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Carried to the corner by Backstrom. Slides it to the point to Ovechkin. Looking from the blue line. A shot. And that one turned aside. Nashville's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes. And the call is tripping. The Capitals' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Puck settled down by Chimera. And that one's sent back out. Washington's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Turned right away with the poke check by Josi. Nashville's in their own end setting things up. Out in the slot, score! What an impressive goal shorthanded.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
The Predators' lead is now one. Lots of time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on it. And now the puck rounded up by Josi. The Capitals in their own end, ready in attack. To Williams. In the, they score! And they've tied the game up! Period is 20 minutes. We're just past 10. We are at one goal apiece. The Predators control from the neutral zone. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Superb defensive play by Richards. Tip to the net. Score! They struck back fast, didn't they?
Smith's able to get himself in position to one-time that puck to the back of the net.
Edzo, good air time on this pass. Flat when it lands and the shooter has a walk-in.
The Predators now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room.
Washington's got it off the draw at center. Perfect receipt of the pass. Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
Nashville's in their own end, lugging it along.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. And that's an offside. Washington's collected another victory on the faceoff. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. A shot. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Nashville's got a face-off win.
Loose puck brought in by Johansson. Pitching it to Yarncroft. Scooped up by Olsner. Looking to Backstrom. Moving it to Ovechkin. The Predators through the neutral zone, gliding along.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Score! And the game is even.
Nashville's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Gets in, looks over his options here.
Puck now possessed by Carlson. Through the neutral zone, he continues.
Flings it. Great pad stop. Score! Two in a row!
The Capitals have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period.
The Predators control at center ice.
Nashville's up the wing, setting things up.
Puck put out in the defensive zone by Richards.
Trying to go to Beagle.
Nice job, able to step on by. Back near the blue line to Winning.
Heads on to the corner.
Perfect tip by the stick.
The Predators in possession as they travel in their own end.
Kicked out of the scrum. Nearing the final minute of play. That one's cornered on the dump.
Taken over now by Josi. The Predators through the neutral zone have possession.
Gets in. What'll he do? Got it in the slot. Oh, he missed the net.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Now it's directed to Carlson. Pitching this one to Richards.
And that's one period. Still two more to go. The Capitals have a lot of offensive confidence, but a narrow one-goal lead. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 10 for the Capitals, and 4 for Nashville.
$50 gift certificates. Keep your eyes to the sky for tonight's big prize.
We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first?
Nashville's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
And the puck taken over by Backstrom.
Fires. Shoots. Taken to the slot.
Good look and a solid pass up the middle to Yarncroft. Puck is thrown to Orlov.
No team worth its name is going to let that go. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Nashville's now learning you can't go there. Goalie interference.
Washington's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play.
Simple play, made well, strong defense.
Washington's got it in center ice.
Centering pass.
Still has control through the neutral zone.
Could not be filtered through. A strong play by Carlson.
Washington setting things up in their own end. Play to be made now by Backstrom.
Accidentally blocked.
Taken on by Johansson.
Good poke check by Fisher. Gotta clear it here. The Predators with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Over 4 minutes have been skated in the second. The Capitals with a lead of only 1-3.
The loose puck taken by Williams. Washington's accelerating on in neutral ice.
Oh, broke it up. Picked up in the attacking zone. Carries it up the side. Propelled to Forsberg. Oh, he'll pay for that. See, he went after the star, so somebody's going to step in. The scrap is over, and now the penalties for sure, maybe repairs.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight.
Much safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
The Predators from the neutral zone start to work. And possession snapped up. It's gone! 3 in a row! The Capitals here in the second period have a 2-goal lead. And it's a huge lead on the shot board. The puck is scooped up by Shea Weber. Directing that one to Richards. Slices through the neutral zone. And the loose puck regathered by Winning. Gotten near the boards by Carlson. Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. To Beagle. Snapping a pass to Winning. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. A little over 9 minutes have gone by. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. The Predators control the play in their own end. Ovechkin slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. Perfect centering pass and a save. Washington's taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. The Predators have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Nashville starting back in their own end. Chip to Ellis. Pass attempt to Wilson. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. And the puck taken hold of by Carlson. To Williams. Pass goes straight to Kuznetsov. Gains the zone. Pointed to Carlson. Laid on to Williams. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Passing one off now to Wilson. Washington's up the wing controlling play now. The Capitals failed on that power play. They have one earlier, but not this time and not other times. Good work through center ice by Wilson. Into the end of attack. Poke checked away by Ovechkin. He had shut right off.
I saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
On to Oshie. Great job slipping on by. Look at this! Nice move there. Good work with the stick by Wilson. Gathered in by Orpin. Washington's on the move in the defensive zone. That pass is cut. Kuznetsov's cutting through the neutral zone. Got on by with that one. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Great glove save.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Nice faceoff work. Two sticks together, they cancel. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near it. Just over 3 minutes remaining in the period. Washington's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Pitching it to Wilson. It's dumped in. Pass cut, strong play. Looking to Weber. Possession still as he moves up the wing. Into the last minute of the second period. The Capitals have it in their own end. And at an angle to Wilson. He's got it on a breakaway. He hit the post. Continues in their own end. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. Third period about to begin. The rearview mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Predators are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in it.
Loose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play. Defensive zone win. Washington's in their own end and in control of the puck. Looks ahead to start something. Right up the side. Nice pass right up the gut. And a save. Oh, it's there. Squeezed for a whistle. Quick work on the faceoff. Gathered in. Score! For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Moving it to Ribeiro. Really good deflection. No harm. Gathered in by Ellis. That covers some acreage to Forsberg. Gathered in by Alexander Ovechkin. Nice stand-up poke check there. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Niskanen's winning of the fight has really tipped the energy level over to his team. The game had started to become even, but since that fight, things have changed considerably.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Just under 4 minutes have passed here in the third. Washington's offense, another celebration just moments ago. Their lead is three. The Capitals with a clean win on the draw. And long to Oshie. Speared along by Wilson. Slid to Backstrom. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. Great save, point blank.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Nice poke check by Josi. Directed up the middle to Gostad. The puck is fielded now by Backstrom. The Capitals continue on in their own end. Keeps it going through the neutral zone. Puck controlled by Josi. He's right in front. Washington's in their own end, and they've got it. Sent out, and he'll make them chase it. Possession taken by Shea Weber. Johansson slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. Nashville's minor penalty is for slashing. Washington's power play has not been a shambles. It's been very good here, and it gets another chance. Still on the move out of their own end. Trying to go to Wilson. The Predators through the neutral zone have it. Puck is grabbed by Carlson. And the possession taken up by Williams. The Predators carrying on in their own end. Oh, that's a really good deep. Making headway through the neutral zone. Snapped up by Ovechkin. Pressing on with it in center ice. And the puck gathered in by Alexander Ovechkin.